you can start anytime. Come on, big smallie. 11 feet of water. Where are they cruising? On this edge? Gotta find those big boulders, gravel, and weed mix. Something where leeches can hang around to. Messy stuff. New weed. Pretty sure I just saw one go by me. Wow. Wow. Come on, fish. Let me show you a couple things I've got. I'm gonna use these baits that have a lot of scent. Look like a leech, okay? Perfect shape and body shape, but I've got another option here, and I've got it on the Bass-X. Little soft plastics, and it's got these little rib bodies, little slender tail, and it just shakes too. And I picked that dark color too, like a leech. It's got some silver in there, silver flake, and they see that, man. Most times they take a chance to try to eat it. So vary back and forth until the fish show me what they want, plastic or the heavily scented baits. Let's see. Oh, I think that was gravel. Come on, Bass. Make my day. Boy, you can throw top water, it's so calm. Making those longer casts. Probably about 50 feet ahead of the boat. Letting it settle. I got the small drop shot weight. Engage. Let it go to the bottom. And then just shake. Small shimmies and shakes. I guarantee in this crystal clear water, they know anything that falls in the water. They're so aware. They're such hunters. This is their playground right here. We're trying to fool them. And there's lots of ways you can do, you know, fish clear water. I can do burning a spinner bait, waking a crank bait, or even throw topwaters. But today, or this afternoon, I just want to come out and we catch them on those leech imitations. Let's see if we can catch some fish. There's a fish right there. How's it feel? Oh boy. Go for the leech. Oh boy. Oh boy. That clear water, they're so deceiving how big they are. Remember, let them go. Let the rod fight them, man. Let the rod fight them. Hopefully that fine wire hook found its mark. And just let them fight. Let them fight. Oh, there's a dark one too. Whoa, look at him go. Wow. He loves those clear water smallmouth, man. Look at him down there. Just shaking and shimmy. Reminds you of shark fishing in the ocean, man. All dark. You don't see them until they all of a sudden just come up. Look at. Isn't that a beautiful fish? Wow. Beautiful smallmouth bass, man. Wow. But again, drop shotting, take your time, man. Let them fight. You know, if the hook found its mark, you're going to catch them. They've got that sheer power. That if you do anything, try to force it, it's a good chance you're gonna lose a fish. They like being underneath the boat. Look at that, eh? On those clear water lakes I found, they'll go back underneath the boat. Some kind of weird security they have. Here he comes. Getting close to the leader. See what just hugs underneath the boat? He's like right underneath the boat. There he is right there. Whoa. Nice smallmouth. Look at that. What a way to start, eh? Wow. Just take your time. Remember, shock absorber it. That's what the rod's doing. Look how tough. He just wants to stay. He thinks he's safe. Right there. Whoa. Wow. Hey, how's that for a start? Right there. I'll show you exactly where he's got it. Look at. Look where he's got that too. Hey. Right in the corner of the mouth. Oh, you let off, guess what happens? Bad news. Nice way to start, eh? 3+, put them in the live well and take some pictures of some of these fish, but you see that clear water? And these baits right here? Leech imitations on the drop shot? This is how you catch them in clear water right here. Oh man, I think we're gonna start and have some nice fun catching some big, beautiful bass. Let's put her in the box. Then we're gonna let her go. Water on. Go on, girl. See what I mean? As soon as I changed up too, I get the smelly bait, and that doesn't mean the smelly bait's not gonna work. But I mean, fishing with confidence, you pick baits that actually you have confidence in. And anything that looks like a little leech and has that motion, sometimes you go for the scent, sometimes you go for the action. And those fish in the clear water, looks like right now, they want the action, because they're giving me action. Let's keep going and catch some more big ones, okay? Let's go.